I'm going to show you the agate beds that are real close here. And that's the last part of one. Like a dirt mound and a few agates there at one time. Just go right on across here. Here we go. Here's the agate beds. And there are more of these on the other side of it. Very beautiful place here. Almost like walking on Mars, I think you might say. The old hill. You can see from the old road south of here. Oops, got part of my Jeep in there. Nice little mountain with them trees on there. Bring it up a little closer. Got a really nice area there. Bring it up here. It's quite pretty. Go down and see, like, like Mars. Oh, those are different kinds of agates. There's just all kinds of stuff here. When we real rock down and had machines to cut and so forth, they'd have a lot of different kinds of choices of minerals to work with. Very beautiful place. Some say it's uglier. But it's really beautiful when you come out and spend some time. I'm gonna pull a close up on here where you can see the rocks, how they are here on this hill. There's nothing but different kinds of agates. Not necessarily, there are fewer airburn agates, and there are all kinds of different names of other type of field agates. Yeah. Hi everybody. This is Michael. And some of the little oxygen tank I had to take with me. And this is in the northeast side of Grandma Kern's agate beds. And just a very beautiful place out here. Thought I'd get in here finally and say hi to everybody. Thank you for your time. Bye now. Down there. Having a good time catching the little flies they eat. Quite cute.